tadpoles begin to leave the water once they have their front and hind legs. But why can't they leave the water sooner? Well, tadpoles couldn't live on land without feet. But especially, they live in water because they can only breathe in water. Tadpoles have gills and slowly develop lungs so they can breathe outside of water. How else is it possible for tadpoles to live on land? Let me know below and see the next stage of the frog life cycle in this video.